Hi everyone, I'm İrem Attar and my teammates are Alp DEMİREL, Mustafa ERYILMAZ, Mustafa ANIL YİĞİT, BERKAY KÜÇÜKKILAVUZ and İBRAHİM BOZYEL. Today we are gonna talk about the term project of Advanced Digital Design course. The topic of our project is two-axis controllable gimbal with image processing. Gimbals are mainly used to keep the object stationary about a particular or multiple axis. There are wide range of applications of gimbal, and one of the applications is to track the object using camera. Some applications of gimbal include inertial navigation, rocket engines, military weapon systems, and telescopes. The components we used in making assembly of two-axis gimbal prototype include Attar FPGA board, Xilinx Pine FPGA board, BeagleBone Black, step motors, and motor drivers. As you can see, our system enables face detection and recognition, and more importantly, it can detect and track even from a long distance. As you can see right now, the system is also portable. It provides incredibly smooth footage while shooting either handheld, walking, or in any situation. In our project, the proposed gimbal design is modeled to stabilize the camera position, which is used to capture the image or to record the video target.